I think what annoys me most about this is that some people will go to hell's half acre to save a single freaking tree. But here in Carlington, we were completely ignored by stewardship groups, by big environmental groups. Why? Not really quite sure. But, you know, this is what we have wrought. A ruined view, a ruined biosystem, and an environmentally protected zone, which is definitely under threat from overuse.